right?
Yeah.
Hi. I saw that you introduced yourself on World of Moms.
Hi, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. So are you married?
Yeah, my husband's name is Brad, actually.
Would you like to come over with to my house? Could have like a double date.
So where'd you meet these people?
I met them at the grocery store. Oh, they're one of the couples in town.
Okay.
Yeah.
I mean, we don't really have a lot of friends, so I guess we should socialize, but why them?
I don't know. I ran into them in the bread aisle. They asked me to go to dinner. I said yes.
All right, so next time you see someone, just kind of ask me before you go inviting us over to dinner.
I mean, what other options do we have? We don't have friends here.
Ben.
Hi. I came to wash my hands.
Sure, sure.
You better not mess this up this time.
I'll try my best not to.
Okay, I don't want you crying anymore.
Okay, I'm sorry.
Not okay.
That I've never been. Seeing things that I may never see again. I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again.
Where are they?
You have the food, right? Sean, how did you forget to pick up the dinner?
Go see what they got for dinner.
They're here, stall them. I'll make a meal right now.
Here,
hey,
come in here. We're just getting started.
Alright. Hey, I'll be there in a few minutes.
You guys can just sit here.
Beautiful home you have.
Thank you.
I like the tapestry and the plates.
Yeah, it's really nice.
Thanks, I did it. My mom didn't do anything.
He doesn't like it. Hello guys, sorry about that fall in there earlier, so we got some Honey Nut Cheerios. I hope you guys are okay with that.
Sean, are you serious? Cheerios?
I ran out of food, and we don't have any milk, so dry cereal is all we have for tonight.
I'm not eating dry cereal.
Alright, then. Set the mood.
Let's go get some dessert, Katie.
Yeah.
Ooh, dessert. Yeah.
Oh, I can't wait for some ice cream or brownies. So,
see the game last night?
The cricket? Football?
Basketball?
Yeah, I saw that.
Yeah.
They bounced it and scored a touchdown.
Good game.
They scored lots of
Thanks. You see the weather out?
You play pool?
I do.
You want to play some pool?
Yes, I do.
Shoot some billiards? Uh-huh. So you like pool? You play often?
I mean, yeah, kind of. Me and the buddies, we go down to the bar sometimes.
Yeah, good times. Very good times.
Yeah, I like...
Katie, the dessert's in here.
Oh, okay.
Can you help me just get it ready?
Yeah, I got it. Don't worry.
Thanks.
So you play pool often?
I used to dabble in college. I was a bit of a cool legend. Broke it.
Sean doesn't need a plate. No one likes him. He's getting fat anyway.
He seems, nice.
Oh, no, I can't stand him. He's so annoying.
Why? What does he do?
He does nothing. And then he just gives me all the attention, and I don't want it.
Danny's, Canadian, so, she's... I'm just trying to make her a legal immigrant. And, she said she loves me, though, so we're gonna keep the marriage going after everything's up.
Yeah. I'm sure she does. Good shot.
Well, maybe you should talk to him about that.
Yeah, I probably should. Yeah.
So how'd you meet Kate?
Oh, on the subway.
Oh, where are you going?
The sandwich shop.
What kind of sandwich you guys get?
I got a $5 footlong. She got a wrap.
That sounds like a good time.
Yeah.
Because, you know, there's this other guy, and like...
What's his name?
I really shouldn't tell you. I don't want Sean to find
Come
out.
On. Who am I going to tell?
Sean.
I wouldn't.
I know, but, you know...
Secrets, yeah.
So you thinking about having any kids?
A few, I guess. How about you?
My wife doesn't know yet, but she's actually pregnant. She was sleeping one night, and I just got curious. Yeah, I don't know what I'm gonna tell her. Maybe if you,
are you
want.
Are you hustling me or something, or are you just really bad at pool?
I mean it, man. That's it.
I'm telling your wife.
All right, no, hold on, man.
Katie,
we gotta pack.
You're pregnant.
What?
I can't handle this anymore.
I was gonna tell you.
How did you do that?
You were a little like search and seizure. Danny's having an affair.
I'd love to, but we literally just moved in, so we're super busy tonight. Maybe another time.
Okay, sounds good.
Yeah, see you later.